It's all happening here in Thredbo today. The Christmas in July celebrations are well and truly underway. The Thredbo development squad are hanging with Olympians Scott Neller, and the Arnett boys are jibbing up a storm in the terrain parks. Take a look at the highlights from the week while I tell you about today's conditions. It was definitely a day for the sunnies and sunscreen as riders lapped up the magic mountain weather and carved down the fresh corduroy. Up at the peaks it reached 1 degree with a light wind, and down in the village it hit 5. There was great top to bottom riding across the resort this Saturday. The snow guns blazed for over 8 hours overnight, freshening up the mid and lower slopes. There was a firm base with a nice dry chalky top layer of snow. The groomed was the pick after a big night of grooming, and off piste started out quite crisp but softened under the sun. With a vast range of runs to choose from and the slopes sparkling in the sunshine, every rider was taken care of today. For a leg-burning workout, riders headed up to the top of Carroll's, then cruised down the lengthy 3.7k super trail. The adventurous looking for natural features made their way up to Spawners and down Exhibition. The intermediates had a hoot down the wide sweeping runs in the cruiser area, and the basin was the top of the groomers hit list. Friday Flat's gentle slope was perfect for the first timers and kiddies. The bag jump was the place for some high-flying thrills, while many jibbers preferred to warm up first on the mix of features in the cruiser and high noon terrain parks. All lifts and 3 terrain parks were open, the same expected for tomorrow. Make sure you check out the Christmas in July festivities across the weekend. We have a jam-packed events calendar here in Thredbo, so come on up and join the fun. This is Emily Elkington with the Thredbo Snow Report on Saturday, the 21st of July at 12 p.m.